like his old father before him, who served in the Great War, would sing, "We're proud to serve Kaiser or King." They'll always find someone who's willing to take Tigermoth chances alone. The boy who should never have flown was thrown 100 yards, blown into smithereens. A crowd drew near but failed to hear. "Look, I'm over here and still one of you wins." Man's despondence soon halted when gently a voice that he knew took shape slowly out of the blue. "Flight Captain James, at your service. Last month I went down in the drink. You're not as